how to put your brush in Clip Studio Paint. Go to the app and click on Clip Studio Assets. Type in the content ID or the brush name. Click it. Once you see this, click on the download button. Go to the material tool and drag that brush. Bonus tip, go to the tool property and you can customize it, like changing the angle of the brush. Done. K, thanks. Bye.